Hey guys, it's Joel and Mary from the Costco Zaddy, and today we are going to be doing a review on the Deep Tissue Massager Pro from Sharper Image that we bought from Costco. Don't mind that we're currently in a hotel room. We've been here for the past 30 days. Just don't ask. It's been a bad 2020. It was my wife's idea, actually. So why'd you want to buy it?
So for me personally, I get a lot of aches and pains, like especially in my shoulders, and there are definitely some days where it's a lot worse. And unfortunately, my husband is not always available because he's too busy to give me a massage. So I've kind of been interested in purchasing the Theragun for quite some time, but as many of you may already know, a Theragun is very expensive. It's definitely an investment. For me, I know personally, I don't think I would need this type of massager like every single day of my life, but it would be definitely nice to have when I do have like extremely bad aches and pains in my shoulders. And so we found this at Costco for only $100, which is crazy cheap if you compare it to the Theragun, because I mean, let's be real here. It looks like a Theragun, so just want to try it out.
We wanted a massage gun that could really like loosen up the muscles and stuff like that, but also didn't cost like an arm and a leg. Look up the Theragun like on Google and stuff, it's upwards of like $400 to $600, which is like a lot of money. So that's why we bought this, and let's get started with the review.
So like I mentioned before, it costs about $100. It comes with 6 different attachments, and each attachment targets a specific part of your body that you want to massage. It also comes with a really nice and stylish carrying case and a charger so that you can recharge your massager.
I like to review all the products that we get online, and I went on Costco.com and I found that it was generally positives, but there was 2 complaints about the product itself. Number 1 was that it was way too loud, and number 2 was that it's not powerful enough. And we've been using this massaging gun for the last week, and there's 6 speeds, 6 being the most powerful and 1 being the lowest setting. In the last week, we've been in the sweet spot of speeds 1 to 4. So for people like us that are just like normal people, we're not athletes, we're not bodybuilders, we're not playing basketball games and stuff like that. There's different attachments here that work really well. As you can see, this one is like a ball-shaped one, and this is a little bit more
flat. It's meant for your like scapula, and then there's one more that we've used a lot, which was this one too is good for your shoulders. We haven't used this one too much, but this one actually we've used a lot because it can just get into like the for me it gets right into like
it's
my
really
scapula.
Targeted.
You can also use this for your feet too.
Yeah, it's pretty good for your feet.
Yeah, overall I think it's really, really good. After using it for 2 to 5 minutes, like you notice a huge difference in the way your body feels. Your muscles and your body in general just feels super like relaxed. You feel less tense, and yeah, I mean I have terrible posture. I sit in front of a computer most of the day, so being able to use this massager really, really helps a lot.
The weight of this thing, it's pretty hefty. It's not a light product. And I would say it's around 4 to 5 pounds.
Yeah.
And because it weighs a little bit more, it feels like a quality product. The battery life is pretty good. We've been using it for a week, and it says that it has a 4-hour battery life. And we haven't charged it since we got it. This is the screen that tells you what the battery life is at. When we got it, it was around like 93 to 95%. So overall, battery life is pretty good on this thing.
And then a really nice touch, I felt, that it came with this really nice carrying case, which I will show you. It's this like heather gray cloth case. It has a spot for your massager gun, and then a spot for all of your attachments and the charger. And I really appreciated this because it just has like a nice home, and it's easy to store. And most importantly, it's an actual carrying case so that you can it makes it more portable, and you can bring this with you wherever you travel, whenever you travel. So that's really, really nice. And like Joel said, we have never experienced a Theragun before, so we can't say if it's necessarily like louder or quieter than the Theragun, or how loud the Theragun is compared to this one. I don't think it's that loud. I mean, unless you're going to a level 6 and you really hear the vibration. But for me, I get pretty sensitive about noise, and I am not really bothered by the noise that this makes.
Do we recommend this product? Yes, we do recommend this product. And we recommend this product for 3 reasons. The first reason is the price point. At $99, it's not a bad buy, especially relative to the Theragun. Number two is the quality of the product itself. Like we had mentioned before, it's pretty hefty and has a good hand feel. The quality of the materials are really good. And number three, and most importantly, is that it gives you a great massage. And I think that's the most important thing. Who do you think this product is meant for?
Honestly, I think for everyone, for an everyday person who, like I said, like has some aches and pains and you need like a good massage, this is a great product to have. And if you're an athlete or if you're somebody who works out in a very regular, consistent basis, this would definitely be beneficial to you as well. All right guys, so that's it for our review. We hope that you found this video helpful. Please give us a thumbs up if you did. And if you have any suggestions of any products that you would like us to review from Costco, please leave them in the comments down below.
And if you're living that crazy Costco life like we are, make sure to subscribe. Until next time, bye guys.